Hi, my name is Ashley, and today I'll be teaching you how to catch a pop fly. So when the batter hits a pop fly, you want to get under it instead of like that or like that size, but you want to get under it like that, and you want to stand like with your knees kind of bent and shoulder width apart like that. It's important to not misjudge the ball, so otherwise you wouldn't catch it. So if it's too far and you're not far enough, then you can catch it, and that would be bad, because then the runner would get like another base. And so when there's a pop fly, you want to put your hand, the glove up above your eyes, and when you see the ball coming down like that, you want to catch it and then squeeze and have this other hand here to cover it. So, and this is kind of like just in case it falls. So you always catch a ball with two hands. Another tip is to use your glove to block the sun so you can see the ball and then catch it.
Thanks for watching!